all I could think about was, oh God, what are we going to do? And what are all of the businesses that we're helping going to do?
In this war against COVID, the people fighting it are our healthcare professionals, and they don't have what they need.
And Sherri came up with this great idea to help the healthcare workers and to be able to continue to be an entrepreneur, to be able to be a business. Fabric is a place where a design or apparel entrepreneur can come and get everything that they need. We've been helping about 450 emerging apparel brands, and we've given back over $1.7 million in programs and services to the community through our foundation. Since we are a resource, we have received so many requests from big and small healthcare facilities that are telling us they're in desperate need.
We started talking about what we could do to help support this. We have expertise in design, development, and manufacturing. People were reaching out to us, so we're like, we have to help.
But it doesn't take just suddenly starting to sew a bunch of items. You really have to investigate what makes PPE and what makes it safe and effective. I'm happy to say that we're actually FDA certified now.
What you see behind me is our cutting table. This used to be our event space, so we're in production here. One of our designers has, for the last 4 weeks, pretty much full time been sourcing fabric.
Those fabrics are in just as much scarcity as the PPE items are themselves.
So I have an MBA, and everything I've done in the last 3 weeks would be against everything that they would tell you in business. I'm writing checks against money and credit I don't have. I don't think that there's a good business prescription for this. I think everybody would go, you guys are nuts.
We have created a GoFundMe campaign to help with all of the equipment that's necessary to make things faster.
That equipment is just as useful to our fashion designers so that they can go to market cheaper and faster too. That'll benefit our community for years to come. We'll be able to level up for all of them too.
We're still doing what we always do. In fact, we've converted our consultations and classes to online. We are still meeting with people and helping them with their design development and doing everything that we normally do. We're just doing it digitally. There's some things we can't do, obviously, like events, and that's usually where the funds were coming to sustain the overall incubator concept. It was a little scary at first thinking about how to change all that over, and it still is. I mean, we're in the middle of it right now. I'd love to mention our 1 million gown challenge that we've just created. We've actually provided the pattern and the tech pack and technical instructions. Anybody can download it and they can actually produce as many gowns as they can possibly produce, and then we can connect them to the healthcare facility that actually is in need.
The tagline for this crazy world that we're in is we're all in this together. And I think this is a time where maybe we all come out with some more compassion for each other and helping support.